Do you remember what happened?
When?
During the battle.
Some of the actors involved in this film play themselves as soldiers that actually were at the Battle of Kadesh. And I was wondering if why you made that decision to have them play themselves, and what was it like for them? Was it an ordeal to relive it?
We had one guy who was actually fought in the actual battle, played himself. His name was Daniel Rodriguez. And he was a dude that was in the mortar pit. Very heroic behavior in the battle. He received the Bronze Star as a result of what he did. He had to replicate for us the death of his best friend. And it was interesting because Daniel, when he was doing this, he was rather clinical and showed us exactly how it was done. And I think when all business was done, like a good soldier, that's when he found the time to fall apart and to let the emotions get the best of him.
You're a West Point grad and right. A former Army officer. How does your background make you uniquely qualified to tell this story?
One of the ways that I'm qualified to tell the story is by how much it means to me, that I don't take it frivolously. It's not an action movie to me. It's a war film to me, and it's a human drama to me as well.
This film is about a specific military incident. Would you say that it's apolitical?
The base was set up during the Bush administration, ended during the Obama administration. This movie is neutral. It's about the American soldier. I would like audiences to understand what the average soldier, not the SEAL, not the Ranger, what the average soldier goes through. And these guys, they are completely forgotten. You know, they're over there right now going through this stuff. And we don't give it a moment's thought. And we really should.
Come on, throw arms around me.
You're not gonna die, okay?
RPG! Red Platoon!
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News.
All right, you can see Russ's full interview with Rod Lurie on our website, fox4kc.com/screeningroom.